someone said Rhino, not Rhino. I would say either Fruit Party, Kraken, Mysterious Egypt, or
Mysterious Egypt. I like that. Yeah, I think this slot is so due.
But Fruit Party, Kraken, Mysterious Egypt, or what was the other one I was gonna say? I don't remember now.
Mysterious Egypt is so fucking due.
Madame. What's the other one I was gonna say?
Nice.
Come on.
There it is. That's that symbol, man. Four of those is 100,000.
I like having the top symbol and then you know, like a number.
Just so you know, four of those are literally 100K. Four of them. Okay?
Oh, yeah. That shit can pay.
Yes! Yes!
No! Let's fucking go! Dude, let's go! Oh, holy baby! Shit!
Yeah,
that's what I'm gonna stand up for this. Let's go, bro. Dude, that just... Oh, man. Woo! Oh, that's Let's so go! Great. That what just turned the line call! Completely around.
My big
Let's
game!
Go, bro. Let's
oh,
go.
Baby! Wow!
Let's fucking go. Come on, give us a
no
retrigger.
No way! As I Come was on. Talking about it, bro.
Bro, you
it
literally
goes
just said.
And I said it was so due, too.
Dude, let's go, man.
I said it was so due, too.
Let's go.
Nice fucking
let's
shit,
fucking
big guy.
Go.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, no. Oh!
Dude!
3-7?
You imagine another one, bro.
Dude, imagine 200K. Come on.
That's still 10,000. Let's go, bro. Wow. Come on.
Come on, man. Come on.
This is looking so unusual, man.
I want to see four again so bad.
Please, retrig. Last one.
Come on, one more chance.
What a fucking bonus, bud.
Let's go, man. 112K.
Let's go. Wow.
Ah. Oh.
We did it, bro. We got back. Let's go. We're back.
Wow. Dude, let's go, man. Let's go.
Let's fucking go, kid. Let's go.
Dude.
There we go.
Oh, wow.
What was your other pick? If it wasn't Mysterious Egypt, what was it?
It was either Release the Kraken, Madame.
Okay, which one's your number one? Tell me.
Probably Madame, to be honest. Madame or Fruit Party. One of the two, either or, whatever
Fruit
you prefer.
Fruit Party is pretty overdue, but it did give me 2 max wins in a week, so I don't know.
Yeah.
Come
in the base game, I like spinning Fruit Party because you have both chances at a max win, you know, in the base game and a bonus when you get one.
It was so funny. I was talking about it. Four of those is 100K. Dude,
literally.
Four of those is 100K.
And then we hit it.
That is so funny, dude.
Let's go, man.
It's so fucking funny. And it hasn't paid in like 2 months, maybe.
No. Forever,
and so
dude.
I just, I don't know. Mysterious Egypt is a slot I've been hitting quite often. I've been trying to hit it because I know that it's pretty due, but.
I used to love Mysterious Egypt. Yeah. I used to go and spam little $10 buys on that game.
With that slot is that for some reason, it's a $10,000 buy instead of a $25,000. I don't know why there's a limit on that slot in particular, but I'd play it a lot more if there was higher limits.
Maybe see if Howie can get it raised.
Yeah, I've sent them some messages about a few raises.
Hey, they've raised quite a bit, so.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, they've done a good job.
Yeah. You gotta give them that. I knew it was possible. Like I said, they can get anything raised. They can get Blackjack raised, too, if they wanted to.
Yep.
It's like per every casino has a certain amount of like slots that they can give access to like $50,000 tables.
Yeah, I think it's just a mutual agreement between the provider and them.
Yeah, you know? Oh yeah, for sure. Let's go, man. Too bad we didn't hit on this.
Let's go, guys. What a hit that was. Let's fucking go, you guys.
That turned the night around quick.
We got 12,000 to burn on there.
Oh, yeah, I'm down with burning whatever. Well,
100K is the limit.
I'd like to keep the 100K now.
Yeah,
100K
is the limit.
The only reason, normally I wouldn't give a shit, but the only reason I care now is because we already blew 160.
Oh, yeah, bro. Dude, I'm not blowing this shit. 100K is the limit, brother.
That's the only reason I care now.
I'm feeling this.
I like this slot too.
This slot is due to pay me something huge.
I haven't seen many people get a max win on it myself either.
Yeah, it's hard, man. You gotta get the multi and you gotta get the hits.
Yeah. It's because the symbols pay so low, you know? Like the lines and shit, they just, or the megaways, they just pay so shit. So you have to get like a really good hit plus those multis.
It'll be the end of the road here tonight.
Come on, keep us alive for a little bit.
Come on, another multi. Come on, five.
Keep going. Give us another multi. That's something, though. Start with.
Yep.
Give us a re-trigger. Well, don't die on it now. Gotta give us more than 3k. Ah, I hate when it misses the multis. Come on. $6k to work with still. Hey, we can make something happen with $6k.
Yep. One sec.
We hit 100k on Mysterious Egypt. Or 112k, actually. Imagine a last second max win.
Bro. So, it would be so amazing.
That'd be insane. It'd be 750k. On this bet. Oh, Reggie, we're in it at 100k. Someone said, leave Keem some cash out money. They fucking know your ass, man. Nah, man, Cody. Cody's
hey,
way
Diddly,
too.
Love you, brother. Thank you so much for watching, brother. Right? Good luck with everything, bro.
Yeah, dude, Diddly's been here forever, man. I've seen him. Yeah, we actually... Hold on, let me see if it... No, wait, hold on. There was even a command I made for him. He had a petition that if he got 1,000, we got to do it now. That if he stills down. We had a petition where if he got 1,000 signatures, he was going to get your logo tattooed.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Holy
oh, he's still getting the Xposed tattoo. Never mind. He's still getting it anyways.
Yeah?
But yeah, he made a petition and I made a command. It was funny because he kept asking me and I kept telling him, like, nah, man, you know, I'm not going to make a command for anybody, you know, like, because then people are going to ask me this and that. And finally, I was like, fuck it. And I finally made him one and it never got 1,000. I was pissed.
All right.
Hey.
Oh shit. Oh. Yeah, we're not doing that shit.
No, I was like, well, hold on. Hey.
Here we go, brother. The finale. Well, Gems Bonanza.
Can you even do that much?
No, no. 20k no, max.
Yeah. But no, literally, I ran up. This was not too long ago. The reason that scared me, you remember when you sent me that money last time?
Mm-hmm.
That $1,000?
Yep.
I took 200, I cashed out 800. I turned 200 into $1,650. And I accidentally clicked max bet on dice and lost it all.
You did?
Yeah, dude. Cause I was trying to get up to 1700 even and I was gonna cash it out and I was doing like 50 cent martingale on dice.
No.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, bro. People do
that. Was
that.
That was like fucking PTSD for me.
I've heard of people doing that all the time, like by
yeah,
accident.
Dude,
it sucks.
And you know, like I not ever laughed at anybody.
I've
you know,
actually
but
done
I was
that
like
by
thinking,
an
like, how the fuck can you do that? You know, like, are you that like careless? But not sure enough, it happened to me.
Yeah, misclick, man.
Yeah, dude, it fucking
sucked. I remember
Andy
one time. He literally doubled down on a 20 by an accident.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
And he I
swear to you though, he got the ace. I swear
Mahadra
to you.
Mahadra on stream not too long ago, he hit a 20 and got an ace.
Yeah, yep.
Mahadra as well. That shit's
definitely,
insane.
Definitely
dude.
Has happened. It's fucking crazy that it happens, but.
Dude, yeah, you shit your pants when it happens and you pull that ace and you're just like, wait, what the fuck?
Yeah.
You shit your pants twice. Yeah, forever we had a meme saying that Moo hits 20s.
All right, guys, we're going to call it there.
Let's
all right?
Go, man.
I got a hockey game in the morning, so.
We do have a giveaway, though.